Go.
Right here. These things open up beer bottles. They are the Brucies I wear. Made of polycarbonate lenses, full polarization, with a big shock on the end of the line.
What do you got, boy?
Oh, sorry, there's your foot. What's up for his tail? Okay, good. Nice job. Nothing got me.
You okay?
No, yeah, I'm good. I'm good. It's just...
Going?
Yeah.
Yep. Nice.
That was 250, dude.
Good job.
Good job, buddy.
That was cool.
Wow. Jonathan, Stosh invited me out here today. Fisherman, Tackle Grab member. I also have our product on Tackle Grab. It's called Brucie's Eyewear.
Awesome sunglasses.
And they are sunglasses that open up beer bottles, actually. So right here in the end, there is a piece of aluminum that is integrated into the polycarbonate frame. They're all polarized lenses. This is a Realtree edition. Allison's got a blue offshore lens on right now. Yeah, so those are the black ones. We got Realtree ones, new patterns coming out all the time. Working on some new styles. Check it out. Brucie's Eyewear, Brewses, eyewear.
Okay.